In people with a Chiari malformation, their brain sits inside the skull in an unusual way. Usually, the lower parts of the brain, the cerebellum and the brainstem, fit comfortably within the space at the back of the skull. In individuals with a Chiari malformation, these lower parts of the brain move down below the opening at the base of the skull. This can put pressure on the lower parts of the brain and may affect the flow of fluid around the brain and spinal cord. A Chiari malformation can occur when the space at the back of the skull is not quite big enough, or when something is pushing on the brain from above or pulling from below. Symptoms can include headaches, neck pain, dizziness and balance problems, fatigue, numbness or tingling in the arms or legs, and other neurological symptoms. There are different types of Chiari malformation. These types depend on how far down the lower parts of the brain have moved and what symptoms someone is experiencing. Chiari malformations can affect anyone, but are thought to be more common in females. Not everyone will experience symptoms or need treatments, and some people may have associated conditions. In order to understand what is causing your symptoms, you may be sent for a CT or MRI scan. These scans produce detailed pictures of the head and neck and can show a Chiari malformation. After diagnosis, people often ask questions like, can it be cured or treated? How will it affect me in the future? Will I pass it on to my children? The risk of a child inheriting a Chiari malformation is very small. Genetics may play a part, but research into the causes is ongoing. It is important to understand that even if someone does inherit or develop a Chiari malformation, they may not experience any symptoms or need treatments. When treatment is needed, the goal is to reduce and manage symptoms. Treatment is different for every person. Some people may respond well to physiotherapy, pain management, and make lifestyle changes. Others may benefit from decompression surgery. The aim of this is to create more space for the lower parts of the brain and to improve the flow of fluid around the brain and spinal cord. Dawn from Bristol chose to have decompression surgery. On the advice of my neurosurgeon, I went ahead with surgery. Although some days I still struggle, I am much better 20 years on and have no regrets. Nicole from Dublin decided not to have surgery and her treatment focuses on symptom management. I try to eat healthier and I avoid exercise that causes my head to pound or puts weight on my neck. I left my job as a journalist due to the stress and irregular working hours. Your doctor will support you in finding ways to manage and cope with your symptoms and help you to develop a treatment plan. The Brain and Spine Foundation is here to support anyone affected by a neurological problem. You can talk to our helpline team on 0808 808 1000. You can download or order our Chiari malformation booklet through our website, or you can join our Facebook group, where members support each other and share experiences. For more information, please visit our website.